We're very excited, yeah?
Yeah, we are. Glad to be here.
Now, obviously, you're now together and you're back on the red carpet together. This is very exciting. How have things been between you guys? Are you just enjoying yourselves?
It's good.
Yeah, it's good. We're just enjoying yourself.
Yeah,
as you said.
You know, we're happy. Back together.
As any couple, ups and downs, but yeah. We still love each other.
Always.
You've been teaching Ekin-Su any Italian?
Don't say what I teach you, baby.
Can I say, please?
Oh, chi dorme non prende pesce.
Chi dorme non prende pesce.
Oh.
Means who sleep doesn't take fish.
Okay. Your accent's really good.
Ciao. Yeah.
How come you guys decided to get back together then? What was it that made you realise you were meant to be?
Because we always knew we were meant to be. And
we never broke up.
We never really broke up. No, we've always loved each other. You know, there's ups and downs in relationships.
In a previous interview about your friends, and you kind of lost quite a lot of friends on the way. Why is that, do you think?
It's a gain, because when you lose friends that have not been there for you...
You gain a boyfriend.
Yeah,
and then, no, it's just basically, if they were never your true friends. I have true friends, I have family, I have, you know, one or two friends that have always been there for me, but it is life.
Yeah. How have you handled that, though? Because obviously you're quite a sensitive person.
I'm fine. Yeah. I'm absolutely fine. I'm a strong girl.
Keep going.
Have you
taught yourself to be more resilient since you've come out of the Highlands?
I think life has taught me how to be strong, and this industry has taught me to be very strong, so I'll continue to be.
So that's the biggest life lesson, probably. Do you ever think you'd move back to Italy permanently?
No, maybe when we retire.
When we're old.
Yeah.
When you retire.
Yeah. 20, 30 years maybe.
Yeah.